Hi guys, today I'm going to read you Shoe Fly Guy. This is book number 59. I hope you like it. Chapter 1. A boy had a pet fly. The boy called his pet fly Guy. Fly Guy could say the boy's name, Buzz. Buzz played with Fly Guy. Buzz made him a glass house. Best of all, Buzz fed him. Fly Guy's favorite food was brown, oozy, lumpy, and smelly. One day, Fly Guy went flying by himself. When he came home, Buzz was gone. Dear Fly Guy, where are you? We are going on a picnic. We will be back soon. Love, Buzz. Fly Guy was hungry, so off he went. Off he flew. Chapter 2. Fly Guy flew until he saw something to eat. It wasn't oozy, lumpy, or smelly, but it was brown, close enough. A boy shouted, "That is my hamburger, Shoe Fly." Fly Guy flew until he saw something else. It wasn't brown, lumpy, or smelly, but it was oozy, close enough.
Now, isn't that only because of the birthday?
A girl yelled, "That is my pizza, Shoe Fly." Fly Guy flew until he saw something else. It wasn't brown, oozy, or lumpy, but it was or smelly, but it was lumpy, close enough. A dog growled, "Those are my bones, Shoe Fly." Fly Guy flew until he saw something else. It wasn't brown, oozy, or lumpy, but it was smelly, close enough. A bird squawked,
"Bye.
That is my roadkill, Shoe Fly." Chapter 3. Fly Guy was very hungry and he was very tired. He looked around. Fly Guy was very lost. He flew on and 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 on
and on and on and on
and on and on until...
Well, what do you think?
Fly Guy saw something. Called it. It. Could it be? Yes! It was brown, oozy, lumpy, and smelly. You found our picnic, cried Buzz, and here is your favorite Shoe Fly pie. Fly Guy was very happy. I hope you like my video.